without changing, so I barely spoke. And once I found who I was, I didn't tell a single soul, because a criminal is someone that I don't abide. They kept saying I was breaking all the laws, so how about I just swim until my feet no longer hit the ground? I will understand why they say I'm sick and ill, and they act as if I am a bloody criminal. So how is it a sin to just pull this somebody else's headlights? Understand why they stare in disguise, they keep it up, I think my head will rust. So how about but anxiety inside of me told me that they'd hate me for the way I felt. So once I find who I am, I cannot tell a single soul, I can't. It's out of my control, I just can't love a man. And it keeps saying I am breaking the Lord's plan. So how about I just swim until my feet no longer hit the ground? I will understand why they say I'm sick and ill, and they act as if I am a bloody criminal. So how is it the sin that dies holding somebody else's head? I must understand why they stare in disguise, they keep it up, I think my head will rust. So how about I just swim until I drown? I will, I'll swim, my feet won't hit the ground. I will, I'll swim until I drown. I will, I'll swim, my feet won't hit the ground. I will, I'll swim until I drown.
I kept on like shaking my foot so it was like a shaker on the feedback.